Thanks. Just another battle.
I'm not sure if I mentioned it, but that last one, the Munchkin Maestro, was a C class. So is this one. Bunch of them over here. Not sure what happened to the dudes that were over here, but oh well. I guess I can live with not having to fight them. Oh man. Give you a cutscene? This guy must be tough. Probably made all of the enemies that were around disappear because of this guy. That sucks. Yeah, how do you like that, bitch? Mission complete! R&D Depot. That sounds like a new store. That's interesting. This is weird. Very weird. Holy shit. The slender but sturdy needle of a burgeoning cactus. What the hell? Seriously, 2 million gil? Components? I don't know. For 2 million, it better like level it up all the way if it's a component. Everything up with the Stelga, so I'm still gonna keep away from it. Since I do a lot of buffing. Low magic. Probably why he sometimes does a. Will still go up and attack guys, even though I have my other guys doing ruin because they're resistant to physicals. All right, time to go find another Seath guy to Help out. I think I might be done with this area.